Napoleon Kaufman and Jay Barry are deep, and Katie Carlson picks it off to the 12. It is Kaufman. It is Kaufman. What a step of going all the way. So the Huskies open with a big return of 38 yards and good field position. Well, this is what the University of Washington brings into this ball game, and that is speed. You see it from the first play of the ball game. A huge gap up the middle. The kickoff coverage for the Wolverines not there, and Kaufman gives them outstanding field position for their first drive.
LL Cool J with a triumphant comeback. Morris, but tonight,
don't call it a comeback.
Wide left, Montgomery and Daryl Hobb, but he goes to the right side. It's Napoleon Kaufman, very dangerous after a catch, and there he goes, up the right sideline, touchdown Raiders!
False on it for Oakland, and then the number one draft pick, Napoleon Kaufman. No Napoleon syndrome here, right up the middle, it's a touchdown, 17-7.
Yeah, great field block here by Derek Finner on Dennis Gibson, right there, seals him to the outside, allows Kaufman to blow up the middle for the touchdown.
Hope sky high that just beat the Niners. Jeff Hostetler on the sidelines talking with Vince Evans. And what happened? After a Colts field goal, Napoleon Kaufman. No Napoleon complex here. Gets the hand out of the bench and look at him go. He could go. Oh, no. Wait, what a draft pick by the Raiders. 82 yards, Tom. And the Raiders in business 7-2.
They're available only as an emergency quarterback. Billy Jehovah gets the start, and watch Napoleon Kaufman. What a great move there. What a great move there. 25-yard run for the youngster. And the first non-Tim Brown offensive touchdown of the year makes it 21-7. Napoleon Kaufman. No little man complex here. Look at him go. Good. Go. All the way. But Willie Clark catches him down at the 5-yard limit of 4-14. So thanks in part to Kaufman at 104 yards in the first half. Hot. Looking for Napoleon Kaufman. Takes the hands out of the vest. Makes the catch at the 10. Touchdown. 20-0 Raiders at the half.
3 23-yard game. Two plays after that, after a penalty. What else? It's the Raiders. Napoleon Kaufman scampers in. We've got a Raiders lead, 7.
Swan game tied at 7. And on 2nd down and 8, Napoleon Kaufman exploits a huge hole. He's inside the Denver 40. Rolled down by Randy Hilliard at the...
Beginning great running, Napoleon Kaufman. The handoff from Hostetler. He jukes. He gets a block from Brown. Then Ricky Dudley will smear Booker. Kaufman's headed for the end zone. Collins pulls him down from behind. A 45-yard run to
Kaufman. Eludes him.
Lionel Washington, and look at him streak down the sidelines, and finally Tyrone Braxton knocks him out of bounds at the...
He's a long line of running backs who have become tight ends. Billy Shanton, Todd Christensen, Brendan Ryan.
Napoleon Kaufman throws 70 yards. He's got it in one big play.
But you mentioned of Napoleon Kaufman, and there are few backs in this game that have that burst. He just pulled away from Thomas and then broke it back to the inside touchdown. Pat Harlow, number 77, with
literal cloud of dust. He's second and a long three.
Kaufman finds the opening. Carter can't tackle him. Hasty can't tackle him. Touchdown.
That's Williams in motion. And the pitch is to Kaufman. Kaufman gets a block and cuts through a big hole. Cut back. Kaufman down the sideline with Tim Brown in front. Napoleon Kaufman to the five and touchdown. Third, first down play for the Raiders from their own 42. Napoleon Kaufman gets the corner. Brown with a block. Kaufman down the sideline to the 10 and a touchdown. There's always a big run from Napoleon Kaufman and right on cue. 56-yard romp for Napoleon. Kaufman ran for 162 of the team's 166 yards rushing.
Protection for George, sets it off complete. Kaufman in the open field, no one's going to catch him, I don't believe. Kaufman for a touchdown!
Napoleon Kaufman wants to make some more history. Nat sets a new franchise record. 227 yards rushing, including this 83-yard run to daylight. Kaufman, put it in the books. Raiders bust the Broncos, 28-25.
We have to control the football, and to do that, we have to hand the ball off to Napoleon, whether it's 25 or 30 times, it's going to be him against number 30.
The last play was a third and one, I believe, and I was just going in there to try to just get the first down. The next thing I know, it opened up, you know, so... And I was able to run, and I looked behind me, and I said, nobody was around. So I was happy about that.
Brown in motion. First down give to Napoleon Kaufman, who bursts free. He's got a blocker in front. Kaufman to the sideline. He's to the 20, and he's bumped out of bounds just short of the 10-yard line.
The Seahawks up 3-0. Jeff George pitches to Napoleon, called Napoleon Butter, because he is on a roll. 55 yards. Raiders' eighth touchdown this year of at least 50 yards. Kaufman's fourth straight game with a touchdown, TJ.
These blitzes, they picked every one of them up there. Here's another blitz, and again they pick it up. Sidearm ball to Napoleon Kaufman, and with his tremendous speed, Kaufman dives down to the goal line. He goes in, and the Raiders are on the board.
Napoleon Kaufman. Great cut to the outside. Another great cut.
Kaufman. Napoleon Kaufman. Touchdown.
Movies. It was 1972. Raiders first play from scrimmage. Napoleon Kaufman. He was still at Elba the last time they played. Look at him go. 80 yards. Touchdown. Just like that.
80.
Kaufman. Running room. Right side. To the 40. To about the 28-yard line. Second down and short. Kaufman. Kaufman breaks it outside. And Kaufman runs over Starks. Coming out of their low, they're going to start playing a little better. Napoleon Kaufman delivering a blow to Dwayne Starks.
So he momentarily saved the day. Napoleon Kaufman takes his hand out of the vest. 23 yards. Tied at 7-all.
There's Napoleon Kaufman, the deep back in the eye, takes the pitch from Gannon, and away, and he just freezes Darren Sharper. Darren Sharper, instead of coming up and trying to make the tackle, just stood his ground.
It's when he was with Philadelphia, called him a genius, flat out. Napoleon Kaufman on the return. Outside, Kaufman! There's a marker down. Napoleon Kaufman takes it all the way. We'll check the...
This is Kaufman from the 11. Kaufman looking for an angle. Staying on his feet, and Napoleon Kaufman is down the sideline. Kaufman out of...
And then this. Very scary moment still is. Napoleon Kaufman on a play which he ran over Jay Bellamy. He went down to the 20.
screen pass to Napoleon Kaufman. And he's got some folks blocking for him. Kaufman's loose on the run. Brought down at the 2-yard line. Zach Crockett scored from there.
Gets outside here early in the game. This is what the Raiders wanted to do, be able to establish this and make some plays via the run so they could force some into-man coverage and make some plays down the field. A lot tonight. Take a look at this great run. Gets out there on the kickoff return. And this is now they're down 7-0. They need a little momentum. What happens? Kaufman takes it all the way down to the 1-yard line. You think, great momentum switch. Raiders, who had to win all these to get into the playoffs.
Takes that ball, just loses a handle on it.
Napoleon Kaufman, the hand out of the vest, into the end zone. Siv Hoffman, running right. Running back to the left. Bobby Hoying in a quarterback. He's blocking. Oh, my God, it's 75 yards. The Buccaneers.